Hello friends, welcome to One More Taco TV with your host, Frank Martinez, your taco eating Uber driver. Right now I'm at Tony's Fresh Mexican Food. First of all, I'm going to tell you about my criteria and how I decide what is a good taco. Okay, first of all, the tortilla. What is the tortilla like? Is it soft? Is it pliable? Is it fresh? Is it handmade? Is it freshly bought that day? Number one. Number two, the filling. What is the filling like? What is it you're going to buy? Is it going to be chicken? Is it going to be carne asada? Is it going to be pork? Is it going to be seafood, mariscos, for example, fish or shrimp taco? And what kind of other stuffing do they have, such as cabbage, lettuce, the salsas and such, okay? So without any further ado, we're going to try my first taco today from Tony's Fresh Mexican Food. Today's fresh food taco is going to be the breaded shrimp taco. In other words, in Spanish, camarón empanizado. Let's get to it. Ooh, this looks delicious. Check it out. Oop, I don't want to dump it all onto this camera here, but this is a fantastic taco. This looks very nice. But the first thing I notice about this taco is it's been made with pre-breaded shrimp. In other words, this is frozen shrimp that's been pre-breaded. Nothing wrong with that, as long as it hasn't been sitting in the freezer getting freezer burned. So I'm gonna give you a really quick shot of it right now. You can see shrimp bits, and this particular taco, it's made with cabbage, pico de gallo, which is tomato, onions, and some chili and cilantro. And I got a little bit of like some kind of a mayonnaise sauce on there. And it's made with two tortillas, which is good because when you ever have a lot of stuffing in your tortillas, the last thing you want it to do is for it to fall apart and break in your hand and get all over your shirt. First of all, I'm gonna take a bite of this without any salsa, any hot sauce. Because you know, many times, you can have an okay taco without any salsa. That's part of my rating system anyways. First of all is my first, it's not bad. That's level one. Hey, this is pretty good. That's level two. Level three, wow, this is good. I really like it. Level four, wow, this is amazing. And level five, oh, it's to the sky, to the moon. This is an incredible taco. And that's gonna be my rating system for you folks. I hope I don't forget that. I better write that down. That was a good idea. I just came up with it right now. So here we go. The tortilla is good. It is store-bought. It's not freshly made here, but it's fresh in the matter that it's been bought fresh. Freshly made today, I think, I anticipate. Talk about a mouthful. Please forgive me for talking with my mouth full. I should have said this first. Buen provecho. Not only is it not bad, pretty good. They give you plenty of shrimp bits. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm a chubby guy. And this taco is perfectly stuffed. I don't think I could eat two of these. One seems adequate. the battered shrimp that they put in here, definitely not freezer burn. It's a good quality shrimp, battered shrimp in here. Wow, this is a pretty good taco. I'm enthusiastically eating this, so hopefully I don't finish it before forgetting the next step. Let's try some of their salsa next. They give you plenty of salsa. You got three little tubs. And three. Tres. Let's try this. Let's do a taste test first before I put it on the taco. Dip my finger in it. Ooh, I'm surprised. It's pretty spicy. Usually here in Southern California, it's not as hot as it is in Mexico, the salsa. But this one is. This is legit hot sauce. Let's see if it complements this taco or makes it worse. I don't think I can make it worse. This is pretty good. The salsa is good. Buen provecho. Definitely a good compliment to this very good taco already. Ooh, I'm really starting to feel that little bit of the heat. But it's a good type of heat. Wait a minute. One of the shrimps tried to get away with me, from me. I'm running away! No, I got you. I'll just take this one, dip it into the hot sauce, and give it a bite. Excellent. Well, there we have it, my friends. The first taco review here in San Diego. This is actually one of my favorite taco shops here when I'm out driving passengers around. And don't forget, if you're in a loss for words or where to search and find a good taco place, a plate, ask your Uber driver, your Lyft driver. We're usually driving all over town, and wherever we have a moment to get a break, a lot of us choose taco shops, and we can tell you if there's a good taco there or not. Well, until next time, peace, love each other, be kind to each other, and have another taco. Don't forget, Tony's Fresh Mexican Food. Fresh is better. That's their slogan. It's good.